What's going on, guys? Danny with Lanier Lawn Care. Today we've got a new property we're going to show you here. We're going to clean this property up, let you see it, see what's going to happen. So here's one of the sides. You can tell the edges, we're going to clean them up real nice. And it's pretty tall, getting there anyway. So clean all these edges up, and then of course we'll go to the backyard and show you the backyard. So let's get this going, get this started, show you how I do everything pretty much start to finish. Before I mow this, golden edge does wonders. Before I mow this, I'm gonna go get my blower and I'll blow all this off into the grass over here. That way, when I mow, it mows it up. And we'll probably end up double cutting this as well. So let's go get the blower, blow this off, trim it out, and start mowing. All right, so we got it blown off. And then I take the trimmer after I blow it off and I go behind it and I get all the leftover stuff that the edger missed just to clean it up, make it look real nice. So I've already used the trimmer, cleaned all of it up, as you can tell here, and looks good. So I've got the front yard trimmed, I've got this all done. Now, I've already blew majority of the grass into the lawn, so I'm not going to do that again. We're going to go to the back, trim it out, then come over, mow it, then I'll re-blow everything. So let's move to the back. I think we're out of gas. Well, I thought I was filming, trimming the rest of the backyard, but apparently not. So you just have to watch this mow, I guess. So everything's still in the front, looks the same. So we're going to start mowing it, and probably we'll end up double cutting this, and we'll blow it off, make it look nice. If I have to run over it a third time, I will. But we'll get it going. And then we get to make a nice drive around the block to get into the backyard. So once again, the front, beautiful, beautiful. So let's get started. Now then, when we blow that off, we'll blow it around real nice, make it look pretty, blow off all the landscape and rock and stuff as well, and it'll look beautiful. So I'm gonna knock out this side right here real quick, and then we'll be back and we will show you mowing the backyard, and we'll blow it all off, finish it up, guys. So stay tuned. Thank you. show y'all the backyard here before I blow it off. So we'll blow everything off, blow all that off over there, blow this off and the landscape rock, and blow this off around the tree. But there's the after, guys. Once we get to the front yard, we will show you the front yard of the after, and that'll be all she wrote. So let me get this blown off. My battery's about to die on this, so you'll get to see the front yard. All right, guys, that's it. Got her done, taken care of. Show you the aftermath here of, here's the right side. Nice and neat. Got everything taken care of, the edges and everything. Here's the front. Got it all taken care of as well, along with the edges. Nice and striped up. Blow everything off. Everything's blown off here. And then we got the landscaping that we blow off. Blow off from around the trees. And we'll close the gate to this backyard here. And we got the back all blown off. So now you can see it. So there you go, guys. That's going to do it for this one. As always, like, comment, subscribe, and we'll see you in the next one.